Okay, so hello guys, in this video we are going to see how to print that in a table of any number up to a specified number. Okay, so suppose we are taking n as input and n will be obviously an integer. We have to specify it, so n is an integer. Suppose we have to take print a table of n, and after that suppose we have to print it up to k. So k will be, it obviously k also will be an integer, and after that I just have to use a for loop. So see, for I in range. Now range is the deciding factor in this. Range is most important, so we'll see it afterwards. So see, I have to print on every new line, right? So I'll just print n into I. Okay, so if I print n into I, so suppose see, if I start range from 0 up to k, I have to print up to k, they have given us. Okay, so if I start I from 0, then it will print n. That is, suppose if I n is 4, so it will print 4 into 0, which is 0. We don't want it, right? We'll have to start it from 1, because every table starts from 4 into 1 that, or 3 into 1 or whatever, and we'll have to print it up to k times. Okay, see, but see, in this range function, whatever you write on the right side, it gets excluded, and we want to include k as well. So as k is an integer, I can simply write k plus 1. So k plus 1 will get excluded, and before it comes k, so k will get included and k plus 1 will get excluded. So that's why I wrote k plus 1, that is 1 to k plus 1. So suppose I write n equals to 4 and k equals to 10. Suppose I want to print up to 10. So see, for I in range 1 to k plus 1, so I will be 1 first, so it will print 4 into 1, that is 4. Then it will print 4 into I becomes 2, 4 into 3, 4 into 4, and so on up to 4 into I becomes 10 up to maximum. So k plus 1 will become 11 now, if k is 10. So it will become, range will be from 1 to 11, and that is, we consider 10 as well. So it will print 4 into 1, from 4 into 1 up to 4 into 10. So in this way it works. This is the logic actually. So see, if we want to print the table of 4 up to 10, so see, it has printed, see, 4, 8, 12, up to 40. We can check for any other case. So like, suppose we are printing a table of 5 up to say 34 characters. So see, everything is printed, so there are no problem, everything works fine. This is the actual logic behind it. So thank you.